This is the Frisco High School Wind Symphony. It's my pleasure to introduce them to you fantastic students, along with our symphonic band students and our wind ensemble students. So we've had an amazing year, and this is a really, really fun concert for us. The Wind Symphony performance tonight is a performance of overtures. The first overture we'd like to do is the Shostakovich Festive Overture, and then the second overture we'd like to do is Chester, the William Schumann. These are masterworks of music, not only in the band literature, but also in the orchestral world. And so we tried to decide, well, what do we want to do with the Wind Symphony? And so I had a favorite, you know, it's Festive Overture, and Mr. Belletti had a favorite, and it's Chester. And so we decided that we would program these two. Usually we try to program music we think the students are really gonna love. When it comes to Festive Overture and Chester, we already know they're gonna love it because they stood the test of time. But we were kind of selfish this year. We kind of chose music that we wanted to do because this will be both Mr. Belletti and I's last concert at Frisco High School. So we wanted to kind of go out with our favorites. And but before we get to the music, since this is the last one for me, I'd like to thank you for being here at the concert. I'd also like to thank our Frisco High School administration. They've always been very, very supportive. And this year particularly, just wonderful to work with. And I'd like to thank Mr. Jake Deuce. He's our associate principal here at Frisco High School. He's in attendance tonight. Mr. Deuce, thank you for being here. To thank my family for coming in. My son Drew's in from Tech, and my mother-in-law comes to all of the performances of all the kids all the time. And my beautiful wife is here. She's always supportive as well. But I'd also like to introduce, I guess this will be for the last time for me, I'd like to introduce the Frisco High School band staff one more time. These people are amazing, amazing men, and they invest hours and hours of their time into our kids, and it's just a real privilege. So I'd like to introduce the band staff to you. Our associate director of bands, dear, dear, dear friend, part of the family, Mr. Andrew Belletti. On our band staff, another amazingly talented, another rising superstar like Andrew, Mr. Matthew Courtney. Woo! Probably without, well, not even probably, without question, the most talented man on our staff has been here the longest, and that is our director of Winter Guard, Color Guard, and program coordinator for our marching and our visual arts, Mr. Toby Likeness. And then the amazing director of percussion and percussion studies, he's been here second longest. This is his 10th year. Like all the other ones, dear, dear friends and part of the band family, Mr. Keith Diller. And then our assistant director of percussion studies, we're so fortunate to have him, and he does so much with Heath and with our percussion students, Mr. Scott Gustafson. Frisco High School Band Boosters. They're so supportive. They are the margin of excellence for our program. Whatever the kids need, whatever we need for the kids, they always step up. And I want to thank you for the beautiful gifts that you guys gave me at the band banquet 2 weeks ago. I'm gonna use the baton that you got for me for the very first time tonight, and I promise I won't let it fly out of my hands. It still may happen, but it's beautiful, and you guys are gracious and way too generous, and it's been a privilege. It's been a pleasure. So thank you, Band Boosters. I'd like to thank all the band parents. You entrust us with your children, and we try to you know, teach them work ethic and how to love each other and how to come together and be a real band family. And we are. We antagonize each other, but we also celebrate with each other. And I want to thank you, the band parents, for the private lessons and the support and all the transportation and the meals and the hours in the concession stand and everything that makes a band program go that you guys are a part of, from the pit crew dads to the band moms to the chaperones to the 20-hour bus ride to Orlando, Florida and back, and to pay you to go on band trips so that you can serve the kids. That's way above and beyond the call of duty. So I'd like to thank you, all the band parents, for everything you mean to our program. I want to thank our middle school staff, from Rachel Davis and Gina George at Pioneer Heritage, to Mrs. Kristen Dillard, an amazing, amazing teacher, and Greg Perkins at Hunt Middle School, and to Sean Gray at Staley Middle School, and into attendance tonight. I know Chad's here. Mr. Chad Woods is in the back. He's here. He came out tonight for our last performance. And so I want to acknowledge Chad. I see Chad. But if there are other middle school staff here, I just haven't seen you, and I apologize for not seeing you. I'd like our middle school staff to please stand up and be acknowledged. And I want to say thank you, especially to you, for all your hard work with our kids that make a high school program like this happen. I mean, there's a lot that I could say about our students over the past 9 years. Just incredible. They're kind, they're nice, they're wonderful, they're talented. And if I start talking about all the students, we'd just be here another 9 years. But there's one on my heart, and it was a student my first 3 years. And tragically, he passed away in 2012. His name is Jung Choi, and he comes to my mind because, well, he was setting the standard for our program before I ever arrived. And he left an indelible mark not only upon our program and our school, but on me. And he also introduced me to his amazing private lesson teacher, Mr. Lev Damon. And so Lev works with many of our Wind Symphony students. And like I mentioned at the band banquet, I have a special award for our clarinet section. We have a particularly amazing clarinet section. They, you know, most of them study with Lev. Some of them study with Chase Fowler, our bass clarinet student, and then one stays with Rebecca Wink, and they're all wonderful students. But with Jung on my heart and Lev being his teacher, we would have never had the opportunity as students work with Lev had it not been for Jung. And our clarinet section has done so well that I thought there's no better time to give our clarinet section just one more recognition for their hard work and the extra effort it takes to go to Lev. Lev doesn't come to the school, and to go to Mrs. Wank, she doesn't come to our school. But our clarinets have taken the standard of excellence that Jung set up so many years ago, and they've carried it forward, and they've carried it on, and I think they've truly distinguished themselves. So I'd like the Wind Symphony Clarinet Section to stand right now and be acknowledged, and I have their certificates for them. Again, thank you, students, for challenging this piece. You know, most of the students that play Festive Overture, they work on it for about nine or 10 weeks, and they play it for UIL contest, and they record it, you know, for the Honor Band competition. And so I threw this at the kids. We've had about 3 weeks on it, you know, maybe a little bit less because, well, about 3 weeks on it. And so I'm thrilled that they would play this for me tonight. This is the Shostakovich Festival Overture.